So I came to you to cry about the things that pull me down, but you blame it on insecurities. See, I know you know my weakness, but you didn't have to rub it in right now to remind me. You said you meant me well with your affection, so I guess that's a glitch in transaction, some kind of miscalculation. Chest. And I like your honesty, but I didn't think I need a fraction of apology, 'cause that is free. See?